A smaller VSWR is better because a lower standing wave ratio means there's less of a difference between the maximum and minimum voltages on the transmission line, which means the standing wave is smaller and there's less reflection from the load. Next, what is the smallest possible VSWR value that we can have?